What was that for?
Felt like it. And what was you saying?
I don't know. No idea. Alfie!
Pupa.
Ah! Oh. Bonjour, monsieur.
What are you doing here?
Well, I knew how much you missed me, and I didn't want you to wait another minute.
I saw you. Always thinking of my feelings.
So how was the trip? Did Mom have a fun birthday?
Yeah, it was really nice.
I wish you would have FaceTimed me. I could have said happy birthday to the whole fam.
Well, that's not really how I want you to meet them. Can I kiss my girlfriend now? And let's not become one of those couples that spend more time analyzing the relationship than being in one.
Oh, God, no. I hate those people. So annoying.
Mwah.
I can't believe he'd try and ruin Mindy's night over it.
That brass lucky's not in the bins behind the restaurant.
Oh, you'd fight him for me?
Do anything for you.
Well, almost anything.
Ah, you're still upset that I've not told my family about us.
I'm not upset. I just want to understand.
It's just that every time I think I'm in a real relationship and I tell my family, the rug just gets pulled out from under me. And I never see it coming. You know what that's like?
Yeah. I do. But then, when you moved to Paris to give us a chance...
I moved for the job.
And for you.
Yeah, I'm not trying to pressure you. I want you to tell your family when you're ready, but you will have to eventually because I'm not going anywhere.
Should we FaceTime my mom?
What?
Or just call.
Okay, well, I didn't mean like right now because she's probably sleeping.
Good point.
Yeah.
Then maybe we should make it Instagram official. I mean, is that still a thing?
Actually, I think I have a better idea.
Well, I guess the whole world's gonna know about us now.
This is actually a little scarier than expected.
I'm scared too. But it's worth it.